Hi, my poem is called My Lovely Ironclad. Dig your own grave, you say. Dig deeper and deeper. Didn't you see the others? Their imprints are craters. Put a smile on your face. You've been digging for longer than you can recall, and you've shed enough blood to save a burning world. The world that won't remember you, the world that will only forget, the world that has never stopped for a second, for the millions that it leaves dead. Yet here you stand today, close to dying. Dying to be something, dying to be admired, dying to be remembered. You look so tired, and your grave looks so small, and your eyes look so sad. Did you really think that your coffin was strong and ironclad? Yet, you know you have it easier. Stop existing in the minimum. Will your coffin be void when you finally given in? You reach down and rip out the roots of the earth. Your thoughts will be forgotten a moment after your birth. This grave is too large to fit your thoughts. Your ideas won't be remembered in a small metal box. Your palms are bleeding and your eyes are tired, and you look around and you see the other tombs in sapphire. So you dig. You dig in despair and you claw while you cry, and you look around and see the others, and once again you try, even though you know that their grave is larger than yours. You know that your coffin will never be strong. You know that for you, the sky will never mourn. For you, the tides will never cease, and the moon will never stop singing. For you, the earth will never stop to think about the body that it's breaking. Don't breathe, don't cry, till you have nothing to add. Yet a part of you can't wait to lie in ironclad.